Dorchester man caught on camera jumping on the hood of a school bus in the middle of the Mass Pike is due in court today. This is the dash cam video of the incident we showed you back in May. Kevin Crowe said he jumped onto the bus because it had dark tinted windows, which he said he found suspicious. No one was hurt in that incident, and there were no kids on the bus.